Who goes there?
Same thing every night, having to guard the camp from the beggars.
Have a little heart, they lost their homes in a siege.
And the way the crops died this summer, where else can they build it still?
They're vermin. Sensible people would just leave, find some place to spend the winter, find themselves homes before the snows come.
Oh, but...
You know what? I'm getting tired of this little talk. Into the light.
See the hall they carted through here during the day? I swear, I saw sausages.
Oh, at last. Oh, I'm getting real tired of stale bread and watered down ale.
The men in the company told me they'd been waylaid on the road. Some bandits, just children in rags with axes for weapons. Not one of them survived.
Oh, they'd been better off working in the fields or the quarry, but, you know, still, a few less mouths to feed is probably a good thing.
you see someone out there in the dark?
There is something there.
That way.
Help! Help! Raise the alarm!
That way.
High alert!
Did you see that? Did you see that?
Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see
that? What a sound.
Did you see that?
Where?
That way.
No, I saw nothing.
Help!
Night watch duty again.
Dark.
Whip.
Yeah, I don't mind it.
I'm done with war. This is a nice change.
Don't get too comfy. Likely this isn't over yet.
You mean Lords Joyce and Madoc? Even they ever since not the start of anything stupid now.
The kingdom can't handle another war.
Well, that's exactly why they'll do it.
Do you believe there were really spirits in the forest?
Perhaps.
Can fire kill spirits? What if all it did was anger them more?
Did you see something?
Everything seems to be in order. I heard a sound. Thank you. Someone there?
Spirits.
There might be something to it.
Why would all the crops in these parts go bad all of a sudden?
God, I hope the spirits don't visit Rivendon. Don't think a sword would be much good against one.
Let's see how... What was that sound?
Let's see how welcoming Rivendon is going to be for us this winter. The locals can't be too pleased with us marching in and taking over.
Well, their lord is dead, their knights scattered. Rivendon has no choice.
I'm so hungry that I'd almost consider hunting some rats.
Why not? You wouldn't be the only one.
Yeah.
I guess I shouldn't complain.
The king's back from where last? Any gossip?
Bah! Who cares what the nobles are up to? The less I know, the happier I am.
That sound?
I couldn't hear a thing.
Was there someone there just now?
Is something...
I think I heard something.
This is a prank.
those crows ever sleep? Cawing all night long.
They profited well from the war. I guess they're getting ready to feast on fresh corpses.
Do you ever feel like you're being watched?
Sometimes. It's the dark spirits.
Didn't they die in the fire, though?
Everyone knows fire doesn't kill spirits. It just made them angry.
It's strange.
Hmm?
It's just a fortnight after the battle. Feels like months.
Hmm.
What is this, Dick?
Is this... Did you see something out there? Did you see someone out there in the...
What is this, devil? I think I heard something. Something.
I think I heard something.
You're right. I heard something too. Nothing here. Who goes there? Did you see that? You see that?
What now?
This way.
It's just the night playing tricks on me.
Heard a noise.
Didn't hear a thing.
I don't want to go with you anywhere anymore.
Too bad, because I am not about to let you go and tell the guards about me. Understand?
You're a bad person.
Except when I'm saving little girls.